Maritza, thank you so much for coming up and, you know, being bold to share your testimony. Can you tell us where it started with you coming to the conference, how you got invited, and go from there?
Okay, so my friend Luz Martinez comes here, and I remember I got invited on Facebook to the Holy Spirit Conference, and at first I was like, yeah, I'm going to go, and I had totally forgot about it, but one night I ended up going on Facebook for the first time in a long time, and then it was like, oh, you have an event tomorrow, and I was like, okay, and it said the Holy Spirit Conference, so I was like, okay, I'm so ready to go, because I was pretty much diagnosed with like Cushing's disease, which is high cortisol levels from a pituitary or adrenal tumor. And it's very, very, it gives you a lot of symptoms, and like it varies on different people, but sometimes it can even be fatal. And it's just very, very hard. But I felt really hopeless, and I've actually, my background is Seventh-day Adventist. I've been Seventh-day Adventist all my life, but I just was looking for something more, like people that believed in the God of miracles. And I was just searching and searching. I kept looking for testimonies and stuff like that. So God kept answering my prayers when I went to the Holy Spirit Conference. Because when I arrived, my boyfriend, well, the first night I went by myself. And then the second night I went with my boyfriend, and he ended up, I remember someone prayed over tumors. And I was like, this is a sign, like, this is why I'm here. And he just kept praying with me. And he said, after the conference, I felt kind of different and everything. And he's like, no, you look different, you are acting different. And like, I really do believe it's gone. And I was like, well, we'll see. And I went to the doctor, and the doctor kept saying I told him, I said, I feel great for the first time in a long time. And he was like, you were not supposed to feel like that with a tumor, but okay. And I'm like, yeah, no, I'm saved. And I just kept talking about God, and I was so filled. And that was probably a testimony to him too. And he ended up saying, you know, your cortisol levels are coming very normal. Like all of your, even your calcium, like everything's normal. And my mom's like, God's, you know, answering your prayers. And so, you know, just keep having faith in him. And I'm like, okay, yes, amen. I'm like, we'll see, like at the annual like MRI, you know? So anyway, I went to Portland with my family, and I remember when I was there, I was filled with fear at first, but I was like, no, God healed me. And during my MRI, I remember just God telling me, stay active in the faith. That's how you're gonna fight this. And I'm gonna like pull you through. Yeah. And I was like, yes, praise you, God. And after that, I remember leaving the room, and then out of nowhere, he told me, you do not belong here. You're my daughter, and the kingdom of heaven is yours. Like, you do not belong here. And I believed it, and then I thought I was going to receive the results, like, later on, like, months later, but I was going to listen to them, like, an hour later, and I had no idea. I got sat down by the doctor, and she's like, oh, I'm going to pull them up, and I'm like, oh, right now? So the spirit of fear, just like the previous testimony too, was over me. And I was just so scared. And out of nowhere, I literally felt like it was a spirit that just was removed by God. Like just left me. Because God's like, no, I'm going to do a miracle here. I just want to cry, so I guess. I want to do a miracle here. So he just removed it. And I felt this peace over me. And before she opened it, because she was about to click on it, I heard, truly, truly, I tell you, they will find nothing. And I received it. I said, yes, they're not going to find anything. And I believed it for the first time. I had so much faith in that moment. And she opened it, and she looks at me, and she goes, why were you here? And I was like, I have a pituitary tumor, 3 millimeters. And she's like, no. She's like, you don't have anything. She's like, praise God. So yeah, I just want to tell everyone, God is a God of miracles, and sometimes it's up to us to rebuke the evil spirit of fear in order to hear his truths and just receive his healing in our lives.
Yeah, so yeah. Amen. Thank you so much, Maritza.